Can you help me cross the street, dearie? These cars whiz by so darn fast, I'll be paced before I get to the other side. If you can divert the traffic, I'll make a break for it. Ready, hun?
Okay, I'm just saying that my superpower would be way cooler than yours.
Can you help me cross the street, dearie? These cars whiz by so darn fast, I'll be paced before I get to the other side. If you can divert the traffic, I'll make a break for it. Ready, hun? You're an angel. Oh, don't worry about those cars. I hear they're quite easy to put back together. Here's something for your trouble. Don't spend it all at once.
Sure, take my car. Superhero business, right? Oh, watch it. It's pretty small.
Having really marvelous weather, huh? Huh.
watch it, buddy.
It's nice to have reminders of dear old England. If only I hadn't misplaced my quintessentially British car somewhere in the north end of the city. If you happen to come across it, I'd be jolly glad to see the old girl again. Actually found the old blighter. You have my sincerest thanks, dear fellow.
Okay, I'm just saying that my superpower would be way cooler than yours.
I made this!
Wolverine looking for more recruits. Like there's not enough characters in this game already. Ooh, good choice of colors there. Oh, he doesn't seem to want to play ball. If you want to play him, then just, whatever. Ding, ding, round one.
Yeah, nothing hurts the blob.
Get a load of this guy.
I know what you're thinking.
Okay, bub, it's feeding time.
You see anything, Wolverine?
Nothing yet. Bunch of health nuts in this place.
You should be able to move certain objects with your powers.
Enough Lego studs to earn true believer status. I don't know who keeps leaving them everywhere. All I know is that I want them.
Leave it to me.
Champion by a knockout, you, the player. Yay, you. Good luck getting that guy out the door, though. Maybe you could take the roof off and crane him onto a flatbed. Or maybe just drag him down the stairs. I don't know. I mean, look at this place. It's like the guy's a hoarder. I mean, look at his comic books and...
Pizzas from a joint in Chinatown like an hour ago, and there's been no sign of them.
These overtime workers get grouchy when they're hungry. Could you be a pal and go round up that pizza van?
I just saw someone who looked exactly like me. It's like they could have been my twin.
Superhero.
Is that?
Not cool.
Is it a plane?
Did good, kid. These mouth-watering slabs of tasty, tasty grease will fuel the fires of our industry long into the... Oh, free dip!
Some thugs stole my milk. I tracked their scent to this location, but why would they steal milk which one can easily buy in stores? This smells like a trap to me. Help me take these villains down. Thanks for the help. Now the people of this city may enjoy their milk in peace. The Roxxon Corporation plans to use this device to mine a Wakandan island for its precious vibranium. We cannot allow these scoundrels to ravage my home this way. Help me disable this contraption. People of Wakanda, thank you. And so do my fists, which really didn't feel up to smashing that machine. Thank you.
This drink tastes funny. Found me. Sometimes I make these cameos a little too easy for you guys.
Spider sense again. What is it?
Thank you.
should be. Taxi! Taxi! Ugh, what am I, the Invisible Woman? I meant to be at Grand Central Station like 10 minutes ago.
Is it a plane?
Thanks. Keep the change.
The train drivers are all spooked. Say there's some kind of monsters lurking in the underground stations? Sounds like nonsense to me, but could you check it out? I'm not scared, I'm just busy, that's all. got him? Oh, thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I mean, I'm sure the boys appreciate your help. Take this for your trouble.
I'm testing this new shield technology that uses money to track things. Want to try it out? Just follow the arrows of cash to pinpoint the treasure. Oh, watch out for the screwy silver ones, though. There's a glitch that makes them point in the opposite direction.
Thank you.
I'm not doing anything. I definitely wasn't about to shred some sensitive documents in these turbines. And I certainly wouldn't be asking you to find the one very sensitive document I lost somewhere on the helicarrier tech. You can't prove anything!
I promised to whip up some carrot soup for the shelter today, but I'm one carrot short, and only a monster would feed the homeless under-carroted soup. What do you say? You get me one?
Look what the kids are wearing these days.
He's all right.
Buddy.
bag doesn't look so good.
Oh, watch it, buddy.
The homeless guys are gonna have vitamin A coming out their ears. Thanks, pal.
Times like this, I wish I worked in England. They know how to wait in lines, or should I say queue over there. I keep telling these people, single file, between the lines. I'd move them myself, but they don't let me do that anymore. Got them to wait. Order is restored. Have this for your hopefully organized collection.